I want to help you, Jean-Luc. You, Will, Worf, Beverly. But best case scenario, I'll be court-martialed.
Worst case? A compromised Starfleet will come after my family. You know that. And when that happens,
Dad, what about Hangar Bay 12?
Andra, please.
Geordi, this is life or death.
It's always life or death, Jean-Luc. When has it not been?
Which was fine back in the day when I chose to put my life on the line under your command. But you've just knowingly put my daughter in grave danger.
Geordi, I did nothing of the kind. Sydney joined Starfleet of her own.
Any luck? I'm so sorry about this. You know how stubborn he is.
Off.
I'll just join it out. Let me see.
That one is the Defiant.
That's the New Jersey.
Oh, wow. But this one is my personal favorite. Kirk's Enterprise. All those perfectly clean retro lines.
Yep, I'm definitely a Constitution class man.
A fair amount of history for somebody who doesn't give a damn about Starfleet.
Oh, no, I've always loved a starship. Well before I knew anything about my old man. Oh. Oh, she's a beauty. Which one's that?
The USS Voyager. She made her name farther out than any of those other relics had ever gone. I was reborn there. She was my home. Her crew were my family. And now...
You're just trying to find another. We all long for connection. We're all just a little bit alone, aren't we? Stars in the same galaxy, but light years between us.
Oh, you are definitely your father's son. He, too, has a knack for the, poetic drive-by observation. It can be very annoying. But it can also make a person feel seen.
Well, I can't say being equal parts irritating and endearing isn't entirely unfamiliar. That one, is that a Klingon bird of prey?
The HMS Bounty, pulled from the bottom of San Francisco Bay.
Yeah, right, the whole whale thing.
Story goes they had a hell of a time finding it. Disappeared.
Because the cloaking device had reactivated.